Genau, ja.
Statue in front yard.
since the about the 7th or 8th century after Christ, people started to slowly clear away the forests to be able to have some more, to enable them to farm the land. Typical crops here are corn, wheat, barley, rye, mustard seed, canola seed or rape seed, and also sugar beets actually. A lot of sugar beets are produced here and then refined in some factories here. And one of the largest buyers of sugar made out of sugar beet from this region is actually the Coca-Cola company. They get a lot of their sugar from sugar beets that are grown on these fields in this region here. With the forests, there's also a lot of hunting going on, obviously. Hunting has a rich tradition in Germany, and it is, because of that, also pretty strictly regulated. There are, like, they don't allow bow hunting, and they don't allow the employment of any, well, of any gadgets, or they at least don't allow many gadgets, for example, anything to do with night vision, anything to do with increasing the aim is forbidden in Germany because they fear that it might take, I don't know, the sport, the honor out of hunting if you employed such auxiliary devices. And most, well, the most precious game obviously would be deers or like any red wild animals, but also there's a lot of wild boar hunting going on actually. In recent years the wild boar population has increased in Germany and it now starts to become kind of a nuisance for the farmers, and the boars even start to invade some of the cities, the public parks and the likes. And because of that, now the there's an open season on boars all year round because they want to reduce the boar population again. As we are slowly nearing our destination, this town of Rothenburg, I will now come round to your seats and hand out paper maps of this town. And with these paper maps we can talk a bit more about our destination. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you fold out and Maya, which basically means mayor. So, these people who served important functions in their communities, they a lot of times kept this in their surname. And as we are now nearing Rothenburg, just to give you some information, we will outside obviously use our quiet works devices, so I would ask you to already see the city walls guarding the inner city. Wir halten da vorne dann bei der Bushaltestelle. So, let's thank Sasha, our driver, for bringing us safely to our destination.